Yeah, our D-line was huge today. Our D-line played great, I feel. We knew we had to apply pressure on them and, you know, help stop the run, so we had to eat up run gaps. Our D-line knew we had to come in and execute, and Coach Meyer really forced that past 2 weeks for our D-line, and I felt they came out and did a pretty good job.
Did you get to, you know, you were out there for a little while, I don't know if it was just scheduled or whatever it was, and then you come back in and make a couple of big plays right away. What kind of, do you know what was the situation with that?
I mean, just coming in and do my job, of course. I don't really know which plays you're really referring to, but I knew I was in a rotation with Chris Worley.
Okay.
You know, coach is really trying to implement some depth now on defense and get a bunch of other guys playing. But, you know, when I come in, your number's called, you got to go make a play. And I feel like I had to do that.
So. And your eyes get kind of big when you saw you threw that pass high on that screen pass and you get out there and get a big hit? Or...
Oh, on the bubble. Yeah. I just knew I had to make a tackle. I knew he was going to probably try and cut back in if I could just force it back in or at the end. And I think Rashard got there. And, you know, we got a touchdown out of it. But, you know, just like I said again, it's just assignment football. Really.